closed a few weeks ago for $4.15, so it's really aggressively priced. This is better. You got a bed and you got a bath area. And the closet is
Move.
This property has been on the market for 79 days, and that's a really long time. So if you really like the place, we could put in an aggressive offer and negotiate the price down. When you look at the way the drawings are done, they did it right for this house that was to leave. I knew that this would be the final owner. And it wasn't. I don't think they do sell her. I can't only don't like this. This is so sweet. She's a little tasty. I was surprised that she didn't like it. Not so much that she ended up not liking it, but the reasons why she didn't like it. I don't know if I like to be on the floors. I don't know about that. They were fake. They were bamboo. The kitchen needs to be updated and the bathroom needs to be updated. That's okay. This is like a really nice size. I don't know. It's okay. I need a place that's got a lot of character. A large size pool with a big jacuzzi, but the ceilings are nice. I'm not in love. The next day, Jen has an arranged meeting with Alex and a lending agent. Jen wanted perfection, but at the same time, the price wasn't there. As a result, I wanted her to meet with a